A greater choice in implants is now available since the FDA allows select patients to have silicone gel implants. Silicone implants have been proven to be safe and offer more natural contour and feel when compared to saline. These implants, however, are not right for everyone, and we'll talk about which type is right for you. I perform breast augmentation through one of two incisions, either along the crease below the breasts or the lower edge of the areola. We'll talk about the incision area that will be best hidden in you. A pocket is then created for the implant, either under the breast tissue or behind the chest muscle, and the implant is inserted. Do you have any preliminary questions about the procedure?